Oh boy, time to play me some Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. All right, yeah. Ugh. Hark, what is this? Jealous, Mom?
No, it's just that you gotta get outside more.
Outside?
Sorry, Mom, I have no concept of outside.
You haven't left the house since the hurricane. And that was like about a week ago.
That's too easy.
Mario, I'm serious. Okay, that's it. Go outside and go take a walk.
But Ma...
Now?
Okay, fine.
And don't eat any sugar! You know how you get when you eat too much of it, or any of it at all. Jeez, you're such a hyperactive child.
Yeah, whatever, Mom.
This is so stupid.
Howdy there, little feller.
Wanna buy some sugary sweet junk food?
No thanks. My mom says I'm not allowed to eat candy, especially from strangers.
Whoa, stranger? Why, I'm no stranger. I'm Freddy of Fun Times Freddy Sales.
Look, man, I really can't buy any junk food. And how much is it anyway?
$50.
$50. No way, man.
Well, I'll make it 49 if you throw in this here figurine of me. You know.
Hey Mario, what is this?
I just bought like a ton of candy from the salesman. It's like $100. Oh man, I can already feel the power. I haven't even tasted any of this yet.
Well, doesn't your mom tell you not to eat sugar on account of you get too hyper?
Hush, Cooper, you don't know nothing.
Okay, well, I mean, I reckon this is bad, but I guess it can be justified on account of he did give you this awesome figurine.
Yeah, it's like a replica of himself or something.
Alright, well, I wouldn't eat this all in one day. That wouldn't be a good idea. Well, off to being another minor character.
Cooper doesn't know what he's talking about.
I mean, how hyper can we get from eating one chocolate bar? I'll just take one bite. You know what amazes me? This was still one bite. Well, how much harm could that do?
For this. Mario, what did you do?
Salesman, candy, bought 8.
So, you bought candy from a stranger? Oh my my god. And you ate it and now you're having a sugar rush. You haven't had one of these since you were like 5.
Yeah, yeah. And it feels good. It feels good. I feel alive. I feel alive. I haven't felt this way in so many years. Exactly 7!
Where's the candy, Mario?
On bed.
Oh my gosh. This looks like something a mom would hate her son for spending her money on. Jeez. Well, Mario, Mario?
Oh no. Just found this jar. And what could he be doing with such a jar, you say?
Yes! Score!
Mom, I just broke a jar.
What? Are you hurt? No, I swallowed all of the shards.
What?
Yeah, that is gonna hurt tomorrow.
Oh man, my heart's beating really fast.
Oh frick, my stomach! Frick, what the frick? Oh my god! Oh! Oh, my stomach! Oh, my stomach!
Well, I reckon he's calmed down on account of he's able to feel pain.
Oh, maybe this candy will soothe my stomach.
As expected.
Alright, this is really good. I can't remember the last time I had sugar.
This? I don't know.
Well, you look a mess.
Yeah, I feel a mess. I think I have glass in my stomach. I don't know. Yeah, you should really. It's probably the sugar.
Wait, aren't you not supposed to eat sugar?
God, shut up! I feel like I've heard that too many times today.
I just wanna... my head hurts. Man, can you turn off... turn off the light.
It's so bright. Oh, it's making my head hurt even more.
Wait a minute.
Adios, you idiota! That hurts so bad! What's wrong with you? Oh, God.
Yep, you're hungover. No, I can hold my sugar.
Yep, you're very hungover. You should lay off the sugar.
I need you to crash.
What?
Mario, I need you to crash. Because that's the only way that this pain can be stopped. Well, I don't know about the glass shards. I'm going to have to take you to the hospital, but after you crash. Because once you crash, first, I'll be free from having to be thrown at the wall after being spun like 5 times.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I don't really have much proof that I did that because I don't remember anything that happened in the past 5 minutes.
Yeah, but you need more sugar to enter your body. And I mean an extreme amount, like, because you need to crash, you need to go unconscious at... I mean, you might fall asleep, but going unconscious would be better. I mean, I don't sound like much of a great mother, but trust me, this could help everybody. Your hyperness is too dangerous. I need you to go on one last sugar high.
What?
Yeah, and I don't think these are gonna help you. What else is there? Oh no.
Mario, no! Tell my parents I love them.
I'm right here.
It's all your fault. I want my money back. You sick man. I
He finally crashed, and it's because of you.
Oh, come on. This stuff can't be so bad.